Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Aquaria on iPad. It's on sale, so I grabbed it for a dollar. I've never played it before. I figured I'd give it a try. Enjoy!
The verse flows throughout Aquaria, through each ripple and wave, through every living being. The verse binds us all as one. The verse binds us, narrator and explorer. My story will become your own, and yours will become mine. You will live my life through my eyes, and you will learn the truth. As far back as I can remember, I came to this place to think. This cave was my sanctuary. Here the verse was so focused that I could feel it humming in the stones around me. If I called out in song, the cave and its creatures would dance to my tune. If I had stayed there, I might have found peace. But eventually, loneliness and restlessness drove me away.
I like the music. I'm not sure if there's some gold. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Isn't that where I came from? Ah. This plant? Which plant? Oh, that plant. Hand roll, what does that mean? Oh.
When confronted with a dangerous situation, I was wise to use the full range of my physical abilities to avoid it. With a powerful thrust of my legs, my webbed feet would propel me forward, leaving my pursuers in my wake.
Are there enemies? Am I in here? I don't know.
As I sang, I could feel the verse flowing through me. Certain songs stirred the verse deeply, causing changes in the surrounding waters. The first song I had discovered would wrap the verse around me, protecting me from environmental dangers.
So orange, blue, okay. Nice. Should I be going? Oh, I missed an area. Alright, let me go back. Oh no. This. hot soup recipe.
The power that lay within these crystals flowed to places beyond this world, and the memories of all who neared them were reflected in their depths. I chose to record my story within these crystals for the benefit of those who would journey beyond my life.
I thought it would save anywhere. Sorry about the noise outside.
In all my memory, every day had been like every other. If she had not appeared before me in that moment, I might have stayed in those waters for the rest of my days, living as a simple creature. But I was compelled to follow.
Now. What am I? What is happening? What is that? Oh my God, what am I? Doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. What?
A strange form faded before my eyes. Perhaps I'd only dreamed her, but I was no longer the same. That vision. I'd lived as a feral creature, not thinking beyond the simplest desires. Until now. As if from a dream, I woke to the reality of my existence, to the fact that I was alone. I knew that this world was called Aquaria, and that my name was Naja, but I could recall nothing else. Was I the only one of my kind left? Was I destined to live out the rest of my days in solitude? My heart ached for answers. In time, I would discover far more than I'd wished to learn.
Wait, was I supposed to be able to get out of there alive? I don't know. Oops. fight back? Or am I not supposed to? Health, I don't know. I don't know where my health is. I want to save. I didn't really read this whole message. Can't go through there. Oh boy.
I was enveloped by warm light as familiarity overwhelmed me. I had come home. Rested though. I don't know what my health is like. Go there. Alright. I guess let's leave. I don't know what that red thing is. Is that just a save point? I don't
don't know what the orange thing is. Break through these things. If I need to heal. Oh, those look dangerous. Oh, okay. Probably should stay away from that thing. Than that. Oh! What the? There should be more save points, honestly. It's a mobile game. I don't. What is that? No! I just want to explore, and things are hurting me. Stop hurting me, things. Get through these things. There's a lot of stuff I can't go through. I guess I have to come back later. Alright, I'm gonna try to find a save point. I don't know if it has like autosave or not at all. I'm afraid of losing progress. I wish I knew what's going on. The Song Cave. What are these things? No, don't hit me. I really like the music.
In these ancient ruins lay the untold histories of Aquaria. With exploration and perseverance, I would rediscover long-lost knowledge.
No! Tell me how to break through these! Come on!
The ancient door stood tall and resolute. It was ornately decorated with swirling patterns, but did not provide an obvious means for opening. I would have to search these waters to find its secret.
That's all fine and dandy, but can I save? Can I please save? Please, pretty please let me save. What is that? Okay, right here. I don't know what this stuff is. Alright, I really need to save. I don't know if that red blinking dot tells me I can save there. Save point. Come on, please. Yes. All right. All right. I'm gonna take a break here. But that's Aquaria. It's only 99 cents right now. Pretty cool game. Love the music. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.